The reason of your living. What are you living for? The reason of your living. What are you living for? You think God created us to just to cook, eat, bathe? No. God creation is more than that. God do not just create you to eat, drink, sleep, wake up. No. Most of the time you hear some people say, even if things are bad, at least I did chop. It's not food. Your destiny is bigger than food. Even if nothing is working, at least me and my children will chop. It's not the food God created you for. That reason in which God created you, listen, you must locate it. You must know it. You must know the reason of your living. If you don't want to live for nothing, eat, drink, sleep, and wake up. That is not the reason why God created you. Yes, God wasted his time if God created you to eat. God is a creator. We are God representative here on earth. Meaning, we are also a creator here on earth. Am I talking to somebody here? We are God representative. Don't live for nothing as a person. Locate your destiny. You might be doing business today. You think the business is working. It might be working for you. But if you are not in your destiny, that business will soon go down. Are you living your destiny? Or you are just living for money? There is something God is looking for. You must know why you are living. Don't be living for nothing. Just saving money for nothing. Saving money for nothing. Your life, the life God gave to us, is more than money. Locate the reason of your living. If you don't want to live for nothing, if you don't want to live an empty life here on earth, shout amen like thunder.